Hello everyone, and happy World Teachers Day. What a perfect day to celebrate excellence in the field. For over 25 years, the Prime Minister's Awards have recognized exemplary teachers who've helped prepare young Canadians for their future. From early childhood to secondary school, these outstanding educators have truly made a real difference in the lives of children in our communities. As a teacher myself, I know how crucial your role is. Few people wear more hats than teachers. On any given day, you're tutors, friends, coaches, and counselors. And above all, you're teachers, role models and guides who encourage our kids to believe in themselves and to pursue their dreams. And with the COVID-19 pandemic, your job has never been more important or more challenging. You're putting your health at risk every day to educate the next generation of Canadians. And I want you to know that we're going to do whatever we can to keep you safe. That's why we launched the Safe Return to Class Fund and why we're investing $2 billion in it. Now, on a more personal note, and on behalf of parents across the country, I want to say thank you. Thank you for everything you do for our kids. And to the incredible educators we're celebrating today, congratulations. Your exemplary and innovative teaching practices are so inspiring, and more importantly, they're changing the lives of children in Canada. So once again, congratulations, enjoy today, and please stay safe and healthy, everyone.